Hi, I'm Julian Lee, the Sustainability Educator at Randwick City Council. Today, I'm going to show you the 7 problem waste items that absolutely cannot go in your curbside bin. Let's go. Paint, oils, gas bottles, fire extinguishers, car and household batteries, fluorescent lights, and smoke detectors. If you have any of these items at home that you no longer need, come and drop them off at the Randwick Recycling Centre. We'll see you soon.